Eyewitness News working several stories that are new at noon. First, a wind turbine project in Narragansett is moving forward. Governor Don CARCIERI announced that the DEM will begin negotiations with CHEVRON Energy Solutions to build, operate, and maintain onshore turbines on state or town properties. Officials say the proposal is designed to provide a sustainable energy supply to meet the needs of the town and the state while maximizing potential revenue.